What do these three items have in common? Well, nothing actually. Let me show you. Okay, it is this. Okay. It is this that makes it important. I'll show you. Important industry or harbor area. We are going with Speedo, and what I just showed you was the route that we are going to take. Okay, so we are going to the Speedo. It's a boat that kind of tours Rotterdam by water, of course, and we are going there by the taxi boat that you could see a couple of videos ago. So now let's wait for the taxi boat. That's literally a bus in the water. So.
We are going over there. Oh, I love a flow. And I'm sorry, girl.
This indicates that we can go on the boat. Okay, so every now and then there are speakers that inform you of what's happening.
Yeah. Everything what you see.
It can be pretty annoying. Okay, so that thing is a fantastic piece of engineering. The ship goes onto that, and then it pumps all the water out, and the ship starts floating. Yeah, totally dry. And then they can do some maintenance on the ship. It's just fantastic. I'm sorry that you need to hear all that noise on the background.
Is it love?
We're at the top deck outside, and yeah, there's a lot of wind here. There was a thing that I was talking about, that like lowers into the water, ship goes in, it goes out, ship's dry, ready for maintenance. There's a lot of wind. We are going back inside. That's the quarantine place for people that come in a period with a lot of diseases. So they go in that building, quarantine. But since 1980, it is just an art gallery. Thing up on top that came later, that wasn't from the beginning. It's 80 meters, they just added just a couple years after it's done. I love you so. Is it love?
that we snuck up on top deck and we didn't have to pay for it.
Yeah.
I don't have a lot to say anymore, the battery's running out.
Off the camera, fast.
Yes, I can't record anymore.
Sorry,
it took 100% of our battery. Yeah, and sorry. Over half of our memory. Great. So, bye guys.